witness, to see and hear, to know and testify. After the resurrection, Jesus revealed himself, first to Mary Magdalene and the other women, and then to the disciples. They saw and heard him. They knew him and testified to others. Yet there were some who doubted still, who doubted their own eyes. Jesus said to Thomas,
"Touch the nail prints in my hands and my side."
When Thomas touched them, he believed. Then Jesus said,
"Because you have seen me, you have believed. Believed are those who have not seen and yet have believed."
Do you believe? God so loved the world that he gave us his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, as a living witness to wash away our sin with his own blood. By faith, you have seen and heard. By faith, you've known it through this testimony. Who will stand with us? Will you be a witness?
I will be a witness.
I will be a witness.
I will be a witness.
Since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of living witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin that so easily ensnares us. Let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross. Disregarding its shame, he has taken his seat at the right hand of the throne of God.
This we believe. Let our faith be our witness.